careful, Guardian. There's a strong Fallen presence in this sector. There's also reports of Guardians disappearing in the area, as well as stories of terrible headless monsters lurking in the shadows. Searching for their lost ghosts. If Crow ever lost me, he'd probably do the same thing. Guardian? If the Fallen captured me, who would sing Crow to sleep? Some legends say that when the moon miners discovered the anomaly, they disturbed its evil slumber. They turned them against each other, and now their headless bodies roam around, doing strange artifacts bidding.
Off to recharge.
Hey, Petra. Not really. We're battling the headless ones on the moon. As it turns out, their pumpkins are filled with loot.
I don't even know why I called.
Happy Festival of the Lost, Petra.
Guardian, hidden reports indicate a strong Hive presence in your sector.
Confirm that, Ikora. This place is filled with Hive summoning circles.
Understood. Seek out and destroy their leader before their magic proliferates any further.
say that the Headless Ones were created by the K1 anomaly. But having seen the Hive magic at work here, I'm not so sure anymore. During the Festival of the Lost, sometimes the answer is more mysterious than the mystery.
Cade would want you to be happy, my dear. He wouldn't want to see you this way. Old Eva's got something special for you. Why not? Stay safe.
Careful, Guardian. There's a strong Fallen presence in this sector. There's also reports of Guardians disappearing in the area, as well as stories of terrible headless monsters lurking in the shadows. Legends say that the headless ones are endlessly searching for their lost ghosts. If Crow ever lost me, he'd probably do the same thing.
this area isn't on any exoscience blueprints, Clovis must not have wanted it found. Let's see what he had to hide.
Rumors say that the exos who went missing here were spurred on by dreams of a machine tower calling to them, but the only revelation waiting for them was the Vex. Exos arrived. The Vex hacked their minds and drove them to madness. Like a certain faction head who shall remain nameless, the Exos were killed and their bodies transformed into headless ones. Exos pad, then your incursions into the Vex network are even more impressive. Let's hope you have the same luck against the Vex mine haunting this sector.
Thank you.
Guardian. Clint tells me that you fought the Headless Ones. I thought they were just a legend.
They're real, Ikora? I stared right into their big, flaming pumpkin eyes myself.
Their flaming pumpkin eyes? I thought they were headless.
I figured it was rude to ask. Careful, Guardian. There's a strong Fallen presence in this sector. There's also reports of Guardians disappearing in the area, as well as stories of terrible headless monsters lurking in the shadows.
Guardian, what's your status?
Hey, Ikora. We're stalking malignant entities of unknown origin called the Headless Ones.
Oh, you're chasing the pumpkins again.
Yeah, they've got really good loot.
All right, you two have fun.
Thank you.
I've been with Crow, I've learned to give the Elixni the benefit of the doubt. But given how many times this group has tried to kill us, I think it's safe to consider them hostile. Fallen. Better take out their leader before we leave. Some legends say that when the moon miners discovered the anomaly, they disturbed its evil slumber and turned them against.